This video is going to demonstrate how to select features by attributes in QGIS. So we're going to do some attribute queries here on this table. Let me open the attribute table for this county's file, and you will see that it has a column representing the population of the county, so how many people live there. And there's also a column with the abbreviation showing what state the county is in, whether it's Washington, Oregon, or Idaho. So let's do some different queries on this. Let's suppose we wanted to select all the states where the abbreviation was OR for Oregon. So the way that you can do this is hit this little drop-down, select features using an expression, and you can just choose select features by value. And if you have a really simple value that you want to type in there, you can just do so without having to worry about what kinds of quotation marks or anything that you put in there. And if you hit select features, you'll see it show up. I could also change this now and select all the ones in Idaho in this way. So this is a way to do pretty simple selections. But sometimes you want to add multiple conditions or have more complex queries. And to do that, you would use SQL or structured query language. So I'm going to clear out this selection here. And I'm going to choose from the dropdown to select features by expression. And this will allow me to type in my little SQL conditional statement. Now I can expand the fields and values here. It's always better to just double click these so that you get the appropriate quotes showing up and that you don't make a typo. So I want everything where total population is greater than 50,000. And let's say also where total population is less than or equal to 100,000. So this gives me everything that's between 50 and 100,000 of population. And when I click select, those highlight in that fashion.